Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. I hope you loved my Harry Potter, or at least liked it. This is after a year and 2 months playing violin. I think you can achieve anything, but beginnings are very difficult. You need to practice, and practice again. To learn this piece, I think it took me like 3 months to go through all the routines and to learn all these steps and different fingerings. It's only because at the beginning you shouldn't be choosing too difficult pieces to learn. Well, unfortunately I have choose Harry Potter, which is quite difficult, as you probably heard. But yeah, it's achievable after a year and 2 months, I would say, playing violin. Thank you very much for watching, guys. For next video, I will be doing Game of Thrones. So please look for the next one. It should be fairly soon. I think Game of Thrones is quite easy, quite simple. We'll see anyway. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up, please. If you disliked it, obviously, the thumbs down, and I would love to if you could put some comments in and let me know what you think about it. And if you liked it obviously, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Definitely subscribe for more videos and to see my progress, because I believe it is interesting for people how someone just picks up the violin and decides to learn it and play it. Thank you, guys. Take care. See you next time.